keep going here, boys. Might not get another chance, you know.
Jackson believes in keeping country music country.
He went to Nashville with a little more than a dream. By 1989, he signed his first record deal, launching an unmatched career. Within a year, he'd score his first hit. The next year, became a member of the Grand Ole Opry. And 1 year later, was making waves. And he hasn't stopped since.
Said I should be in here. That's all I needed to hear.
Aaron, I just want to thank you for being a good friend of mine, for being a good friend of country music.
Alan Jackson, you are a true American icon and a giant of country music.
Word close to Alan Jackson.
Alan Jackson.
Alan Jackson. Welcome, Mr. Alan Jackson.
A songwriter like no other, who's entertained millions around the globe and inspired an entire generation of new artists, all while keeping it country.
All country.